This, ladies and gentlemen, is Paul Pickersgill, and the reason he's on the show is because he has written a charity single called The River, haven't you?
The River. Well, yeah, it's a song I never really intended to write.
Ones come out like that.
Yeah, I think they do. I was telling the guys, actually, I work in the crazy world of advertising. I'm a creative, and it can be very frustrating at times, you know, so songwriting for me is a release, another way of a creative nice. Release. You know,
deep, that made deep. Me take a nice deep breath just hearing you say that.
So there's no clients or research groups to sort of external influences to mess up the ideas. It's just me expressing myself. I saw a documentary with Ray Davis from the Kinks recently, and I'm by no means comparing myself to his songwriting skills, but he talked about his songwriting being a support mechanism and a sort of conduit to the subconscious, and I think that's what happened with this song. I never intended to write, and I think I wrote it. It came out because I was having a bit of a bad time at work, and the unusual thing is, as the guys will testify, normally you get a melody or you get a lyric, but this, I got the chord sequence, the melody, the whole first verse.
This is like one big
download. It just came out, and it felt really special.
Oh, lovely.
I mean, without getting too mystical about it.
Yeah.
But it really helped me through a bad time, and I thought, well, you know, why not try and help others with it, if it is a special song? And I thought of the NSPCC. I'd become a grandparent recently.
Congratulations.
So, okay, so they were, you know, childhood was kind of forefront of mine. I know they do great work.
Yeah, so this is for the NSPCC as your chosen charity.
Absolutely. So I developed the song, I offered it up to them, and they said they'd be delighted to have it. So they kindly, you know, gave me the studio time. Paul Cartledge produced it. Richard Durant, who's a really world-renowned guitarist, arranged it and played on it.
Amazing.
Victoria Beaumont did the vocals.
And how did you decide who was going to sing on it for you?
Well, I left it up to Paul, really. Victoria, she sang on my other charity single for Help for Heroes, What and Bells. Yeah. She's fantastic.
She's got a lovely voice, hasn't she?
Beautiful. I mean, she's amazing. She's been on The Voice. She's a session singer, but she's also a fantastic songwriter herself. So they put all that together, and then I asked my good friend, Rosa Licadi. It's difficult surname. Sorry, Rosa.
She's the animator. Licadiopoulos. Okay.
And she's great. She's the animator and the illustrator, and she did, you know, a 4-minute film, which, as you know, would cost thousands of pounds out there for nothing.
Yeah.
So myself and the NSPCC are eternally grateful for her.
So if people want a copy of the song for themselves, I assume they can download it on iTunes?
You certainly can. You go to paulpickersgill.bandcamp.com.
Okay, and we'll put that up on the screen.
Thank you. The minimum donation is £1, 80p of which goes to the NSPCC.
Amazing.
And please donate. It's a fantastic cause. They do amazing work. Really appreciate anything you can give.
Great. Well, thank you so much on the show. So Paul got in touch with us here on The Source, told us about his project, and we said, come on the show, because we'd love to hear from you. And of course, we want to support the work that you're
doing. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Thank you. Yeah, thanks very much, Paul.